Hey Chickies, okay, today we are doing happy nails and also using the hashtag it only takes one. Now this is in support of a website that I just happened upon yesterday. I have no affiliation with it whatsoever. I've not told them I was doing this or anything like that, so it just took it off my own back because this really means a lot to me personally. The website is called Bystander Revolution, and the ethos, or the seems to be the driving force behind the whole website, is to encourage people to not be bystanders when they see bullying or see someone being hurt, for you to stand up for them. And by that I don't mean that you are to then bully the bully, because that doesn't work either, and nobody knows what circumstances that bully has in their life. A lot of people who are bullies or who tend to do bullying, more often than not, are just really hurting inside. Nobody knows what their story is and why they're doing it, so it's best that you don't bully the bully, but just make sure that everybody knows that you are supporting the person who's being bullied. And I think that's incredibly important. I have experience with that in my own life. My son, who's only 11, has a friend in his class who is always bullied by his classmates, and my son always stands up for him. So I'm really proud of him. He's my little hero. So anyway, I just thought this would be fun to do, and I encourage everybody to give this a go. It's super easy. Anyway, let's get into it. I really hope you like it. Started off with two coats of Put a Coat On by OPI, and then I added a coat of I&M Nails Out the Door Matte Top Coat. And this is just neat black acrylic paint. It's not anything fancy. You can use polisher, or you can even use a black marker if you wanted to. And you're just going to paint a couple little smiley faces on your nails, and that's it. It's really easy. Like, there's really nothing to it. Now, as you know, I only paint four nails generally. Don't usually paint my thumb. So I'm just doing three smiley faces, and then I wrote the hashtag it only takes one on my pinky. I didn't film it because the angle was just so terrible, and I'm t really bad at painting words on my nails, and especially trying to get them straight. There was just no way. And this is a really weird angle for me because it's almost like I'm painting my nails upside down. I don't normally paint from this angle, so anyway, I really hope you liked it. Now, as you can see, I painted a couple of little arms on the index and ring finger. You don't have to do that though. It's kind of fun though. And that's it. I really hope you like this one. It's just so much fun to do. Now, if you want to recreate this or do your own version of it, that's fine too. I really like to see them. Please use the hashtag on Instagram, it only takes one, or you can also use that hashtag on Twitter. Now, I'll link, as I said before, all the details about this website in the description box. If you're having any trouble at school or at home or anywhere, please go to this website, watch some of the videos. I think you can even submit some of your own, so that'd be really great too. Anyway, thank you again for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye, chickies. Thank you so much for subscribing, and thanks for that delicious thumbs up. Bye.